you look like a real warrior of the ring. Now, this is important. Don't ever tell anyone your real name. When you wear the mask, you are Toro Loco. And don't speak either. The bouts are narrated, and everything is ready to go. Get in your car!
El combate is about to begin! There is a challenger! This new blood is sponsored by El Campeón! Can this new combatant defend the legacy? Or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Hit some jumps, defy some death. You know, what you're best at.
Sounds easy enough.
Shh, no talking.
I do have it muted. Sorry. I don't get what I'm supposed to do here. And I can drive, damn it. You're supposed to. Besides the trees. You also have to realize what you're supposed to do.
So much more to come from Toro Loco! With this round complete, Toro Loco will move on to a qualifying round on the road to the stadium! In the next bout, I present the worthy opponent for Toro Loco!
Yeah. I drive a damn Ford Focus, right?
The bell rings! The two locomotives are in the ring! Technical strictly follow the road. Rudos, look for a faster way. These corners will lead a clumsy luchador alive!
Dude, I have about 2 mil at this point. Actually, I think it said 1.7.
The field of combat is the Baja Circuit. How the professionals ride today.
We get on, we can earn some money.
Oh, this bridge is no match for these campeones that ring.
I don't know why they gave me a damn focus.
I can't believe my eyes! Los luchadores are fleeing the ring! Sweet! This combatant is feeling salty! Behold! These living desert caminos are a treasure!
I'm not going to do this in the 2 minutes and 30 seconds it costs for it, but...
Ho ho ho! Those pilots won't slow these wrestlers! Closing on the finish! Who will be tonight's winner? Triunfador! Campeón! Toro Loco is victorious! El gran final! What a match! But if you think that was huge, just wait! The battle of the century! El Forzudo versus Toro Loco! No cage can hold them! Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins! It's a no-holds-barred race! Finish! Entran los autobores! Here they come! What a massive battle! The lucha is on!
What did they do to this RS? Now it's got a body kit?
Oh, the combatants are leaving the arena! Forzudo and El Campeón first met in a hard-fought tag team race. They were allies and defeated every challenger. In a final match, El Forzudo failed. Tag El Campeón in time. And they lost the championship belt. El Campeón left the team. Rudo versus Rudo bouts are a fan favorite. Oh, only a brave luchador would attempt a shortcut here. Shortcut to glory.
Hold on.
Una gran victoria for Toro Loco! El Forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move. A challenge to the master. What is happening?
That was easy.
This match could not be more thrilling, but it is! Toro Loco must choose! Will it be El Forzudo? Or El Campeón. El campeón is waiting for Toro Loco at the west entrance to the stadium.
Okay.
100 yards.
This is easy enough. This is what you're gonna do with a Lamborghini Diablo.
Turn left.
Alright, there's only one more after this.
Toro Loco will take on El Forzudo and defend the master, El Campeón! It's begun! They've broken out of the cage! Ha! Ivan, who will be victorious, maestro or student? Ah! The stadium is alive tonight! Who will emerge from the tunnel?
You should have slowed down on that one. Getting on tank or I'm not gonna lie, that was kind of fun.
Incredible grip by Toro Loco! Competitors are halfway to the route. Mm-hmm.
Halfway. Time of day screws with me.
Monster ghost. Competitors are approaching the finish line. Toro Loco and El Campeón have bravely defeated all in the tradition of the greatest champions of the ring. Toro Loco and El Campeón are the pride and true embodiment of the technical tradition and deserve all the glory and honor.